do recall seeing our cook, Pearson, tapping away on a few things. Yeah, I thought it was kind of odd, but there does seem something to it. Let me put this aside. I'm right back. Well, since you seem to be interested in guns and the sounds of them, why don't I show you? Two six shooters. I got a cattleman revolver and a double action pistol. Which one would you care to listen to first? Cattleman revolver? All right. It's a good choice. You really can't go wrong with either one. Fairly new. That's because it is. My other one is kind of worn out. And I picked this up at the gun shop in Valentine. I think I got, let me see. Take a look at how many. There we go, I got one. Looks like I got three bullets left. See them right there. One, two, and the third one. I'm going to need to reload this pretty soon. There you have it. Cattleman revolver. Nice wood handle. You can just hear all them moving parts right there. And the trigger. Well, if you ask me, there ain't nothing quite as relaxing as listening to sounds of a six shooter trigger being pulled. next. So here's my double action pistol revolver. Let's take a look at how many bullets it has. There we got one. Two. Three. That looks like it. You can hear that wood handle there. To mention that I'm going to try to meet up with John Marston. He's part of our gang. Maybe you might want to meet him and maybe, you know, join us together. What do you think? If you're interested, you know, maybe we'll even invite you into the gang. I don't know just yet. I gotta run it by Dutch, but as much as I would love to, I just can't spend all this time just showing off my guns. What's that? You like to hear the sounds of my bullets? Sure, I can do that. That. All right. You find that to be relaxing? Do I find it relaxing? Well, sure. I just might have to tell some of the folks back at my camp, the gang. About all this. Maybe it'll help them relax too.